Hi, I'm Jackson from The Athlete's Foot, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Brooks Ghost 15. So the shoe now has a new and improved midsole with a DNA LOFT version 2 for a softer, more lightweight feel. The new and improved segmented crash pad is designed to give you more confidence when you're running and to give you a really smooth heel to toe movement in the shoe. One thing that's quite interesting about the Brooks Ghost 15 is that it's been made with a 3D fit print to give the shoe a lot more structure and give you a bit more stability when you're running. The Ghost 15 offers a variety of different colour options, from my favourite being the all black. You also have the black and white, and if you want to spice up the colour, there are the Athlete's Foot exclusive colours as well. The Ghost 15 is a neutral shoe, so perfect for people that have a mid to high arch and need a little bit of extra cushioning in their run. With the DNA LOFT version 2 being lighter and more cushioned than ever before, runners are going to experience a much smoother ride without putting in any extra effort at all. What I really like about this shoe is the new and improved tread. It makes it so easy transitioning from different surfaces, and it really allows you to focus fully on your run. To try the new Brooks Ghost 15 for yourself, head on into your nearest Athlete's Foot store and get fitted by one of our experts.